Ladies and gentlemen, we have now commenced our final descent into Arrecife. Please return to your seat, ensure your hand luggage is securely stowed and the seat tables and seat backs are returned to the fully upright position with the armrest down. You should now have your seatbelt securely fastened in preparation for landing. We also ask you please to remove headphones, switch off all electronic equipment and also ensure that the window blinds are left in the open position. After landing, it is a requirement to remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete standstill and the captain has switched off the seatbelt signs. The cabin crew will shortly pass through the cabin to complete their final cabin check. Thank you. Thank you. and gentlemen, welcome to Arrecife, where the local time is 5 minutes to 11 and the outside temperature is 32 degrees. Whilst we taxi to our parking area, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop and the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. Only then is it safe to leave your seat. And when collecting personal belongings, make sure you've got everything, especially from the seat pocket in front of you and the overhead compartment. Please ensure you have your mobile phone. Any items left on board the aircraft will be handed over to our agents here at Arrecife. And be careful when retrieving your hand luggage, as this may have moved during the flight. On behalf of the captain, the crew and all of us here at Thomson, it's been a pleasure having you on board this morning. We'd like to wish you a very safe and pleasant onward journey. Fantastic holiday. We look forward to being of service to you on your return flight home. Have a great time. Thank you and good morning.
Everything in your bag, Thomas. I'm ready for the master.